how to use Amazon Alexa voice services with ProSeries. In this video, you'll learn how to use Amazon Alexa voice services on your ProSeries control panel. First, make sure your panel has already been connected to your Wi-Fi router. From the main screen, select the menu icon. Scroll to Settings. Scroll down to Voice Services. If this is not showing on your screen, contact your security dealer and they can activate voice services for you. Select Voice Services. Select Amazon Alexa. Select Enrollment. Enter your security user code. Here you'll see the End User License Agreement from Amazon. Click Accept. It will generate a 6-digit code for you. Log into the URL you see on the screen in order to enter the code. If you log in and it prompts you, you may need to put in your Amazon credentials first for your account. Then you'll be able to enter the code. Enter the code. Select Enter to continue. You will see success on the computer screen, and you will also see that your ProSeries panel is connected. From here, you can hit OK. Close out of the Amazon menu. Now you'll notice that the Amazon icon is on the home screen. At this point, you can start asking questions. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 3:15 p.m.
That's all there is to it.